是那些没能挖出钱来干那样，就是说俺们不需要把它再去做，就是我想做别人说的是外头来听话，听喏，听。
Viewers, subscribers, Just Vibes Radio, back again. Somebody said me never do a next video on this because I was so angry and emotional about the situation. So I just felt like, yo, I'm going to make it stay right there. So I'm not going to do a next video about it. You know, but after hearing what the person of interest had to say, since he was the last person who came in contact with her that very morning, she went missing, had to say, me did have to come do a next video on this. And first and foremost, my viewer subscribers, you know, credit due to CVM, you know, they're the one who got the wiretap or the conversation between the person of interest, 50-year-old Robert Fowler and Canice Jackson's sister. It appears as if Robert tried to reach out to other family member before reaching out to Kenny's sister, which those calls were rejected, and only the sister was willing to hear what the man had to say, you know. And maybe basically did a list where must say, and let me just first say this, I don't know about you, but to me him sound as guilty as ever, you know. And me gonna make on here, a matter of fact, you know, if you guys want to hear the entire conversation over the phone with the sister and the person of interest, you can go over to CVM TV Instagram page. It's over there. It should also be on their YouTube channel, I don't know. But me gonna explain basically where the man basically I say my viewer subscribers. So Janu, yo, more of this wonder. You get me? And remember me saying, you see it? Based off of how this man here sound, him sound as guilty as ever, like as guilty as ever. So, I don't know, maybe it's a coincidence that he was the last person Canice was seen with the very morning she went missing. So, this is what he had to say. So, he said that he didn't actually bring or took Canice to work for a week or so. However, the morning she went missing, she was in his car and an argument started. You know, it looks as if he touched her, you know, like him probably around joke with her, and she shake off him on and the argument starts, so she push him, you know, and him push her, but basically that's what I'm saying. And yeah, it might sound unrealistic, but that's what I'm saying, viewer subscriber. So he push her back, right? And somebody out of nowhere, a man, you know, saw what happened and went over there to find out what happened, and all of a sudden the person of interest, which is Robert Fowler, and the man started to argue. Robert say, yo, him lick the man in face and the man lick him back and all bag of something. Now the sister had asked Robert, the person that you saw who came over or came over and then started to argue with you, how him look like? What him look like? You know him? Why, Robert say him no know the person, probably Canice know the person, right? And then him say, yo, him leave and leave the youth and Canice, that are the youth will come over fi intercept or try to find out why Canice and Robert in an argument and about to fight. That's how Robert say. You get me? So him say him leave after that and then him no know what happened. So remember, first point out the big flaw in his argument. So it's a coincidence that yesterday you never bring the female any at all for about a week. But the Wednesday she went missing, she was in your car. And then you tried to touch her or run joke with her, which you already knew or hear say, yo, you like her and you ever try to flirt with her. You know them big man here stay, not all of them, but you know most of them stay. They more hot and young girl and pretty girl, is it? So you know, touch her for the female and the female never like that. So argument start, you probably decide to say, nah, bring her, whatever the case may be. No, that's how you say, no. Is it? So it's a coincidence that uno decide for us have an argument that very morning the female went missing. I you say it still, you know. You get me? the female went missing that very, very morning. You both had an argument. But then you go say, a young youth, see what happened, and come over and the young youth start arguing, young youth licking your licking back. Like, it just not add up. That's the biggest flaw in your argument, or where you have to say, like, me don't know if people really buy this, you know, and maybe actually I listen keenly to where he must say as well, that's a Robert, and him not sound confident, him not sound like him know where he must say. You know, when somebody does sound guilty, them not, them can't convince you. A man just sound guilty and afraid, basically. You get me? But big woman thing, youth. They say, for you really do that, my youth. For you really do that, big 50-year-old great tone man, my youth. You're supposed to have your wife and your youth, brother. For you really do that, Gianno, me can't even explain what happened to you. I swear. You see it? But my viewers, subscribers, as me say, me no know about none of them, but the man sound guilty. I'm want to know, go over CVM TV page on Instagram and listen the conversation between this man here and the sister, that is Kenny's sister. I want to listen the conversation and tell me if this man here sound like him know him or say. You know, I mean, me nah actually try to blame him, but me basically, I really respond to the argument. Let's be honest. People can pick sense out of nonsense, right? Now, if I should say to you that, yo, watch you now, you know what's in my day, so? I'm see the code jump over the moon and then him come back right here, so, and whatever. You know what's in that makes sense, because of course the code can't jump over the moon. Something like that, my basically, I try to show you. For the one I said, though, actually makes sense. And me don't know if him couldn't be so bad lucky. You see it? For him just saw, so that's the very, very morning he was seen with Canis. At the very same morning, the Canis went missing. Like, him wouldn't be so unlucky for that happen. And remember, you know, my viewer subscribers, this man here is close to the family. You see it, a him care Kenny's to and from work in most cases. You see it, so that's the reason why when I hear people say only people close to you more can hurt you, I don't know, lie, and we see it happen time and time again. My viewer subscribers, and that hurt me. You see me, and if I demand the real that, the family go tear. Because as somebody with the family know. Somebody with the family know for the longest while. You see it? But what you would have expected, you see, like this man here, really, really and truly obsessed with Kenny's. Like, you can't imagine, say, a whole heap of time, him try bribe her. You know, and you know the thing that she have her boyfriend, she faithful and, you know, but them things here happen, some of you are subscribers. And the first them things here happen with like big age of a man. Them do them things here. Some of them do them things here. It's just so sad if a really Robert Fowler committed this crime. You know, like, it's sad, my viewers, subscribers. But let me know your opinion. What do you think? Like, the police probably charged somebody within a few hours of you hearing this video, or any time after you hear this video, I don't know. But comment in the comment section below what you think. Until next time, just vibes, Trader. I'm out.